Cactus
Lone Losers of America.
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try your call again. If you need help, hang up and then dial
your operator. Let's play the game. Devil says you don't speak until I say so. The devil says your time is up when I say so.
Curtis Lee Jones, the top fucking hacker, is scaring the operator, threatening to smack her. He's saying he'll choke my fucking neck too.
Dude, you don't fucking get it, do you?
I wish I was smarter to find the first clue, but I'm just a punk-ass inbreeded fool.
How stupid can you fucking be?
I guess I need to go to my library. I'm hardly a genius like you are on phones. I don't have a central computer in my home. Tapping my lines and tracing my calls. Jesus, Curtis, you're like a fucking god. How do you get those impression footprints?
You made me a fucking god, bitch.
Crap, what are you gonna do to me, Kurt?
Dude, you should've did your homework.
Let's play the game like the devil says. It's not time to speak until I say it is. Your time is up because the devil says so. You understand that it's the devil's show.
You understand that?
Play the rules the way the game is played, or the devil's hands will take your life away. Each step is countered by a step of mine, just like every time, every fucking time.
You don't understand. I control you, bitch boy. You don't get that, do ya? I'm gonna be fucking laughing as I'm fucking ramming my cock right up your fucking ass, motherfucker. You inbreeded fucking motherfucker. You are fucking stupid. Dude, you don't even have a fucking clue how dumb you are, do you? See, motherfucker, there's three ways you should go about doing things. One, you're not smart enough to even come up with the first fucking clue, asswipe.
Let's play the game like the devil says. It's not time to speak until I say it is. Your time is up because the devil says so. You understand that it's the devil's show. Play the rules the way the game is played, or the devil's hands will take your life away. Each step is countered by a step of mine, just like every time, every fucking time.
Wow, Curtis, this whole thing's a mess.
I do have a way of getting your address.
I didn't mean to piss off a hacker this much. I just wanted to hear you yell at me a bunch. Now it seems like my whole life is through.
Let me tell you exactly what I'm gonna do.
Can you really find me through the telephone switch?
You best understand who you're fucking with.
Please, Curtis, just let me go free. I'll never call your number again. You'll see. You win this round, Curtis. You're the fucking boss.
Yeah, motherfucker, you pissed me off.
Actually, I'm kidding. Your threats crack me up. I know you're nothing to be afraid of. Your crazy delusions of your hacker past.
I'm gonna stop a mud hole in your fucking ass.
Let's play the game like the devil says. It's not time to speak until I say it is. Your time is up because the devil says so. You understand that it's the devil's show. Play the rules the way the game is played, or the devil's hands will take your life away. Each step is countered by a step of mine, just like every time, every fucking time.
Hey, operator. This is some punk-ass bitch. Now, if you can't trace him down and send it to the police station, then shut the fuck up. Get off the fucking phone. I'm out with these stupid fucking jackasses. You ain't nothing but a punk-ass bitch. Well, let me tell you this, punk boy. What are you trying to do to my head on your fucking neck? It's a punk-ass little boy that soon will get his teeth knocked out in jail. You're a fucking lame fuck.
Bell. yell control to lineman Bob. Bell control to lineman Bob. Check your tool belt now and put your bell hat on. Bell control to lineman Bob. Found my truck keys, engine on. Get your work orders and please don't take too long. This is bell control to lineman Bob. You've really screwed up good. The technician wants to know the cable and pair. Now it's time to leave your bell truck if you dare. This is lineman Bob to bell control. I'm climbing up a pole. And there's spray paint on this box that says PLA. And these wires look oddly different today. For here am I standing on a foam pole, far above the ground. I just dropped my shoe, but there's not much I can do.
We're sorry, the number you are trying to reach has been checked or troubled.
We're sorry, due to telephone company facility trouble, your call cannot be completed at this time.
Please try your call again later.
You try your call again later.
Though I've fixed 100,000 lines, I'm getting really bored. And I think my conscience knows which way to go. Who's this guy that's on my phone saying yo, 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 yo? Bell control to lineman Bob, our switch is dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, lineman Bob? Can you hear me, lineman Bob? Can you hear me, lineman Bob? Can you hear? Am I standing on my phone pole, far above the ground? I just dropped my shoe, but there's not much I can do.
At 2600 hertz, you could stack 50 tandems. mind and arm works from dusk till dawn. Only voice spells by Jessie Nat touch tones, making prank calls to Walmart and AutoZone. Then he sees a man look out the window and he starts to think that he should probably go. So he grabs his backpack and runs towards home through their driveway and backyard and down the road.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
What's the difference between me and you?
Go ahead.
What's the difference between me and you?
Back in school, I got my deaf-relay degree. After years working in the fast food industry, they told me about the customers that I'd meet, always saying offensive things and harassing the hell out of me. Go ahead. Now I got Nigerian scammers doing mail ordering and hackers trying to impress me with their hilarity. People using relay to avoid long-distance fees. It's pathetic, the sheer level of bullshit that I see. But go ahead and just keep on typing to me, tying up the services for the deaf people in need. You'll be sorry someday when they close down this company. You don't even care, and that's the difference between you and me. Go ahead.
Between me and you, you talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight ghosts.
To Mildred Monday.
Yesterday, you were just a phone call away. Now there's no one to prank call today. Oh, I believe in Mildred Monday. Oh, suddenly, I'm not half the loser I used to be. Mildred Monday's not hanging up on me. Oh, you died so suddenly. Why she had to go? I've called and got your son, but love anyway. Yesterday, prank calling was so fun to play. Now I need a new friend to say hello. I am Mildred Monday. Oh, why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I called and got your son drunk as fuck and loved anyway. Oh, yeah. Yesterday I was prank calling Mildred Monday. Now my phone book is so far away. Oh, I believe in Mildred Monday.